Today we want to walk you through setting up an Access STI account. What is Access STI? That's a great question. At STI, we've developed many powerful tools to guarantee that the correct fire stop systems are selected for the fastest and most cost-effective installation for all your projects. Think of Access STI as a toolbox full of innovative online programs that will remove the complexity of fire stopping, no matter if you're a designer, installer, or inspector. You can access guide specifications, the Firestop University, Firestop Clash Management, Firestop Locator, and of course, System Search and Submittal Builder, just to name a few. In future videos, we're going to be going into these programs a bit further, but for now, let's just gain access. You'll first want to start by going to our website, www.stifirestop.com. Now, there's a few different ways that you can gain access. You can register for an account on your smartphone, on an iPad or a tablet, or as we're gonna demonstrate today, on a traditional desktop computer. If you are gonna register yourself on a phone or a tablet, we're gonna go ahead and put that QR code up right now so you can scan that and do that. But if you're working from a desktop computer like I am here, you're gonna visit the website and then go all the way over to the right, click this little guy and it'll give you the ability to log in or register. We're gonna register so that we can walk you through the process here. So we'll put our email address in, stifirestoptraining@gmail.com. We'll create a password for ourselves. Our first name, we'll call myself STI, last name Training. Occupation, select one of these. We'll all be an architect today. I've always wanted to be an architect. Company, STI. You can start typing your address in and it'll auto-populate some of those fields to save you some keystrokes. And we'll just put a quick phone number in there. We'll put the 1-800 number, 92-1180. Confirm you're not a robot. Just verify ourselves that we are not a robot and we're registered just like that. You'll get a confirmation email. You can save that for next time. And we'll go over to our email here. Have that email already from Access STI. We're just gonna confirm the email address. And it's that easy, folks. We now have an Access STI account. We'll go ahead and log in just to make sure. There it is, Access STI. We have our account. This is going to take us to our dashboard. It's loading it up right away. And here's all the things that we can do. And we'll discuss some of these things in future videos. But for now, we have our Access STI account. In the meantime, for more information, please visit www.stifirestop.com.